Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc., the Panasonic Toughbook Experts. Hi, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc., the Panasonic Toughbook Experts. Today's parts replacement is the CD rewritable and DVD-ROM in a Panasonic Toughbook CF-30. First, find the bay door next to the battery bay door. Push the lever to the side to open the door. To remove the CD rewritable and DVD-ROM, press the release on the edge of the peripheral. Then grab the handle and you should be able to remove the DVD-ROM. This is the CD rewritable and DVD-ROM. This part can be found at bobjohnson.com. Check the description for the link. To replace the DVD-ROM, reinsert the part back into its port. Push down the lever and close the door. That's how to install the CD rewritable and DVD-ROM in a Panasonic Toughbook CF-30. If this video was helpful for you, then please let us know in the comments. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out. All feedback is appreciated. Don't forget to visit bobjohnson.com for all of your Panasonic Toughbook needs, parts, and repairs. Until next time, we are the Panasonic Toughbook Experts, and you are watching Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.